I'm Elizabeth Mays, Marketing Manager for Pressbooks, and this is your weekly dose of Book Smarts. In this episode, we'll show you how to import your manuscript into Pressbooks from Word. First, go into your Word file. First, select all your text and use the Styles menu to make it, quote, normal. This will strip out any hidden code from Word that might make your book look funky when you go to export. Next, make sure that your entire Word document is formatted using Styles, not bold, for headings. Use Heading 1 to indicate chapter parts. Save your file. Go to Utilities and Import. Select DocX from the drop-down menu and choose your file from the desktop. Next, click on the red Upload File button. Select the chapters you wish to import. Then, go into each chapter to make sure everything imported correctly. You may have to do just a little bit of cleanup. Pressbooks will not bring in fonts and colors, but it will bring in all of your basic styling. Chapters, italics, lists, bolds, and subheads, assuming you style those with the Styles menu. Congratulations, your book is ready.